I do share his concern with Richard Petty Motorsports. From what we're hearing, they have now sold out of 36 point counting races and 38 total.